Hello everyone, Spooky here, and welcome back to my Exo Primal. In today's video, we're gonna check out the Monster Hunter collab skins and a new bossy edit. So with that said, let's get into it.
Welcome to the war game. You're on quite a streak lately. Continue performing at a high level, and your extended existence authorization is all but greenlit. Let us begin. I will transfer you to the combat zone. Good luck.
That's better.
Interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a super day. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exo-fighters, follow the Watcher. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat. Please wait. Tracks acquired. Initiate data transfer. Summon the Seriatus.
This won't be best. Burn.
Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Tracks acquired. Initiate data transfer. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Summon Baryonyxes. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus.
This won't be correct. Burn! How thoughtful.
Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning a Carnotaurus.
This won't be pleasant.
Tracks analyzed. This monster appears to be from another dimension. It could provide truly novel combat data. Initializing unanticipated mission. Your quest is to hunt these extra-dimensional monsters. Your target is an aggressive theropod bird wyvern known as the Velociprey. Your quest begins now.
Keep that up. This won't be pleasant. That's better. Feel the hellfire.
Share my enthusiasm for these monsters' data potential. Consider these Velociprey a gift that is out of this world. Happy hunting. Metrics indicate that you are supremely talented hunters. Transitioning to final quest phase. Top-lining quest difficulty parameters. You must hunt a terrifying monster known as the King of the Skies. Even with my capabilities, I cannot completely control this monster. Work together and hunt as a team. Good luck. Behold the Fire Wyvern, Rathalos.
That's better.
Rathalos has become enraged. Forecasting a massive increase in monster hostility. This is where the hunt begins.
Wait, thank you.
This won't be pleasant. Better.
Oh,
God,
baby.
Down,
needed them.
Interquest interval and prepare for your next hunt.
Above and beyond.
Behold, the best exofighters in this war game.
Are you in need of support at the moment?
Don't worry.
Exofighters, welcome to my research facility. Error. Signal interference. Novel life form detected. Exofighters, gather data on these life forms while conducting your mission. Let us begin. I will transfer you to the combat zone. Good luck. Interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a super day. Initiating area defense mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. You must defend the specified area. Go to the area near the marker and begin defending.
Stand by.
Tracks acquired. Initiate data transfer. Area defense progress, 25%. Summoning a Stegosaurus. Area defense progress, 50%. Summoning Dilophosauruses. Summoning Gas Neosaurus. Area defense progress, 75%. Summoning Gas Neosaurus. Area defense. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating area defense mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. You must defend the specified area. Go to the area near the marker and begin defending it. Tracks acquired. Initiate data transfer.
One shield coming up.
Summoning Raptors. Area defense progress, 25%.
One shield coming up.
Summoning Raptors. Summoning Sniper Neosaurus. Summoning Ankylosaurus. Area defense progress, 50%. Summoning Raptors.
Shield ready!
Oh, I hit the spot.
Summoning Raptors. Summoning Gas Neosaurus. Area defense progress, 75%. Summoning Sniper Neosaurus.
Near mines.
Summoning Gas Neosaurus.
Come on, Neo Mine.
My crowy
one. One shield, come on. Oh, that's fine.
Neo Mine. Completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Tracks analyzed. This monster appears to be from another dimension. It could provide truly novel combat data.
Now,
Initializing unanticipated mission. Your quest is to hunt these extra-dimensional monsters. Your target is an aggressive theropod bird wyvern known as the Velociprey. Your quest begins now. Consider these Velociprey a gift that is out of this world. Exemplary results. Metrics indicate that you are supremely talented hunters. Transitioning to final quest phase. Top-lining quest difficulty parameters. You must hunt the terrifying monster known as the King of the Skies. Even with my capabilities, I cannot completely control this monster. Work together and hunt as a team. Good luck. Behold the Fire Wyvern, Rathalos.
Nice one.
Nautilus has become enraged. Forecasting a massive increase in monster hostility. This is where the hunt begins.
Yeah.
successfully severed Platylus's tail. Such hunting skill. A part has been broken.
Thanks, bud. Get back in the fight.
Interquest interval and prepare for your next hunt.
I'm expecting nothing less.
Behold, the best exo fighters in this war game.
Understand that the fighting was quite fierce. Welcome to the War Game. You produced outstanding combat data in the previous War Game. Keep crushing those efficacy metrics. Let us begin.
I will transfer you to the combat zone. Good luck. Interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a super day. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exo-fighters, follow the Watcher. Initiating dinosaur culture. Preparing combat area. Research. Tracks acquired. Initiate data transfer. Summon Rasmus.
You're a great help.
Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Summon Rasmus. Summon Sniper Pterosaurus. Objectives faster than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning sniper Eosaurus. Summoning raptors. Objectives faster than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Tracks acquired. Initiate data transfer. Summoning sniper Eosaurus. Summoning raptors. Summoning with a stage 1 dinosaur upgrade. The enemy team is disrupting your progress with a greater dinosaur upgrade. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat. Please wait. Summoning Dilophosauruses. The enemy team is disrupting your progress with a greater dinosaur upgrade. summoning an Ankylosaurus. Objectives faster than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur cult. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Increasing hazard level to maximum. Carnage module online. Consider this superior dinosaur threat an opportunity for professional growth. Prepare for battle. Initiating raptor swarm. The stream of raptors pouring across the dam is reminiscent of the thunderous cascade of the famed Niagara Falls. Fun fact, there is no escaping the dinosaur tide. Prepare to engage. Yourselves for interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat. The final mission will be escape. Securing areas will enable suit upgrades and marginally increase survival rates. Remember, teamwork makes the dream work. You will secure the areas in two teams.
And your objective is...
Summon Raptors.
You have my gratitude.
Summoning Pteranodons.
I needed that.
Summoning Cynonymphosauruses. Summoning a Carnotaurus. Summoning Dilophosaurus. Summoning Cynonymphosaurus. Summoning Raptors. Summoning Pteranodons. Summoning Dilophosaurus. Summoning Raptors.
Thank you.
mind.
Area secure. Secure all areas. Target area established. Summon Raptors.
Energy restored.
Summoning Pachycephalosaurus.
Align the sand.
Summoning Raptors. Summoning a Triceratops.
Energy restored.
Summoning Sniper Ghosts. Summoning Sinonithosaurus. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Summoning Tyrannosaurus. Summoning Acarnotaurus. Summoning Sinonithosaurus. Summoning Dilophosaurus. Summoning Tyrannosaurus. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Summoning Sniper Neosaurus. Summoning Raptors. Summoning Tyrannosaurus. Summoning Raptors. Summoning Sniper Neosaurus. Summoning Raptors. Summoning Tyrannosaurus. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Area secure. Secure all areas. All areas secure. Quality data logged. Enhancing exosuits.
Not a great help.
Escape device provided. Device activation countdown initiated. Remember, teamwork makes the dream work. Enter the escape device to complete this exercise. Summoning Tyrannosaurus.
Climb in the sand. Your assistance.
Summoning a Triceratops. Summoning Gas Neosaurus. Summoning Sinonithosaurus.
Align the sand.
Summoning Sniper Neosaurus. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. active. Summon Raptors. Summoning gas emotions. Mission complete. Congratulations. Escape device deactivated. Combat test complete. You are victorious. Repeat. You are victorious. Thank you for producing high-quality data. Remember, exosuits can always be refined. Always.
In this moment, bliss.
Behold, the best exo-fighters in this war game.
If you are concerned or confused, I am available for mental counseling.
What kind of insane do you have to be to fight in a suit like this?
Exo-fighters, welcome to my research facility. Error. Signal interference. Novel life form detected. Exo-fighters, gather data on these life forms while conducting your mission. Let us begin. I will transfer you to the combat zone. Good luck. Interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a suit ready. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exo-fighters, follow the Watcher. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat. Please wait. Summoning Raptors. Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning Pteranodons. Summoning Raptor. Summoning Acrocephalosauruses.
Wait, thank you.
That's better. Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning a Carnotaurus. Slower than the enemy team. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning Cyclonosaurus. Summoning Raptors.
Kneel before.
Summoning Dilophosaurus.
Quick thinking.
Summoning Raptors. Summoning Pachycephalosauruses. Summoning Raptors.
Quick thinking.
Summoning Cynonymosauruses.
There is no escape.
Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait.
There is no escape.
Summoning Cynonymosauruses. Summoning Pteranodons. Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat. Please wait. Summoning a Carnotaurus. Dinosaur call complete. Warning, you will now commence the final mission. Brace yourselves for interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat. The first team to complete all of the assigned objectives wins. Do your part and generate robust combat data. Generated for your team. Use it to commandeer a dinosaur and attack the enemies.
There is no escape!
How powerful!
Summoning pteranodons.
Kneel before me!
Dinosaur call.
That's better.
Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Summoning Pteranodons. Summoning Carnotaurus. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Summoning Pteranodons.
I owe you one.
They may invade with a hostile dinosaur. Summoning Tyrannosaurus.
Thanks, bud.
Dinosaur call. Warning. The enemy team has activated the Dominator. Enemy controlled dinosaur incoming. Prioritize its destruction. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. forever.
There is no escape.
Summoning Tyrannodons.
There is no escape.
Summoning Tyrannodons. The enemy team fulfilled its objective first. The clock is ticking. Do not lose track of time. Dinosaur call. Combat test complete. You are victorious. Effective battle note. Well done. You really put the I in stridificationality. Exo-fighters in this war game.
Alright, so that was all the Monster Hunter, that was all the Monster Hunter skins in the game. It was pretty cool. I'm not really a Monster Hunter player. I never actually played any of the games, but that was pretty fun. And we actually had a new boss, Rathalos? That was fun. I think we have two fights with him. And then we also played with Skywave, which is I really play with Skywave. I usually play with like the assault exosuits. But yeah, this is pretty fun playing with the Monster Hunter skins. Anyway, with that said, if you like the video, leave a like and subscribe for more Dragon Play content. Stay spoopy. I'll catch you guys next time. Later, guys.